Arts and Dance Ensemble. We hope you enjoyed yourself and enjoy the rest.